so good to be here. My name's Tony Akerstar. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada. I live right here in Cebu. I love Cebu. We've got a great troupe of diehard cosplayers to donate their time to charity. I want to introduce, without further ado, the first person from our group. None other than Ant-Man, played by Barge Rascaro. Barge is an incredible costumer. Actually, if you need a costume made, if you need to borrow a costume, if you need to borrow a cosplayer in a costume, he's the man to talk to. Barge Rascaro, Barge Fox. He's our man. A lot of the costumes you'll see him wearing were made by Barge. So we love this little man. And next, we've got another Black Panther fans in the house. Black Panther. From Haiti, the Americano. He's known to be a ladies' man, but the big man's got a very soft heart. He always shows up to our cosplay charity events. He always grabs his car for me. He is indispensable, Clifford Bolsillon, King T'Challa. And next, who's next? The beautiful Captain Marvel comes all the way up from our planet. And this is Jenny Rosario, also Barge's Asawa? Asawa? So they're a cosplay couple, which is awesome. She also attends almost all our charity events. Fantastic cosplay group. Alright, next we've got another big Captain America. Any Captain America fans in the house? This is Kess. He's also the very famous Bubble Show guy. Any Bubble Show fans? Well, at least there's Captain America fans. Thanks for joining us. All right, next, we've got none other than my very own, really, Pepper Potts in a rescue suit made by Barge Rascaro. Come on, Pepper. Here she is. This actually is my beautiful Leah, who's so supportive, always there putting on my armor. Today I had to help her put on her armor. So that was a change. That was a switch around. So thank you, my beautiful Trevor Potts. Her aka Kalachuchi. Chuchi is her nickname. From the flower that she's got in her hair. Alright, next we've got none other than Nebula, played by the most peripheral bass player in Cebu, Sunny! This is one amazing cosplayer. I think she has about 100 different cosplays in her closet. So if you ever need to borrow a suit, she's the one to call. So thank you for joining us today, Sunny. One of two amazing Spider-Man. We've saved the best for last. My enemy, my favorite little man on the planet, Little Iron Man. Ernesto Ristoro. Come on down. How are you today? Yes. It's amazing. I love it. Alright, and then actually last but not least, my own very own little Morgan. She might still be trying to put on her rescue suit. Okay, no worries. We'll introduce her here in a minute. While we're waiting for Morgan, none other than, I'm sorry, we're missing Mystique. Where is Mystique? Mystique is invisible. She might have turned into you. So, or your partner, look at the scene.
to you.
Let's see if I can out there in the crowd. Okay. All right, that's okay. We've got her mom, Susan Adams, the otherwise known as the Cosplay Mom, who's going to come join the stage. But before we give you the mic, just a couple of words about what we do. Basically, we are a cosplay group. We love to cosplay. But what we do is we marry that, or we combine that with going to charity events. We go to hospitals. We go to with our special needs kids. We go of our own accord. We get ready. We take coloring books. We take toys. Everyone here basically does it of their own accord. This time at ArtCon, we're very lucky. They've actually made us a beneficiary. First time we'll actually be getting donations from a major group, which we're very appreciative. And we want to thank ArtCon for that. Thank you so much. So big thanks and props to ArtCon, which they're going to give us an unlimited supply of coloring books and Iron Man action figures, they promise. Okay, without further ado, here's Scott's name on Susan Adams. Susan.
Okay, Tony, you would like to also eat
after so many foundations at the beginning of the video, I don't know if you noticed, we do thanks for all the charities here in Cebu that asked us to send superheroes to their event. Organizations like the Kai Foundation, Everlasting Hope, Young Future, Cancer Warriors, and we pay frequent visits to Perpetual Socorro, Cebu Cancer Institute, and other also Valenzuela Hospital. We've done many, many activities throughout this year. It's been a wonderful year. I think we've been able to bring lots of smiles to kids that were sick. The one that got me this year was at Socorro Perpetual, where a little boy got out of his wheelchair and said, "Iron Man, I'm sorry I'm not jumping up and down because I'm in pain, but I'm so happy to see you." So that's what makes us go. That's what motivates us. And one last member that finally made it to the stage, but she was mad at me, but I'm going to introduce her. So if you need some makeup and you want to look like the Walking Dead, she's the one. She'll make you look like the Walking Dead. Anyway, we really want to thank Argonaut again for this opportunity. We want to thank the community of Cebu for supporting us. You can go to our website at 1 hour to be heroes. We primarily are looking for donations of toys, coloring books, comic books, anything that has to do with Marvel. So whatever you got that you want to donate, just see Susan and 1 hour to be yours Facebook page. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Scott.